Well, I need to see what my life is about.
As Martin Flounder figures it out.
I got a friend. He said to meet him back behind the store. He opened his coat. He must have stolen 7 bulls or more. He says he steals all the time, and that it's barely a crime. He says he did it, and I don't know what to do. But he tells me I should do that too.
I've got a friend. She likes to take a smoke behind the school. She tilts her head. She exhales so calm and cool.
I see her do it. Someone close to us in age, a friend, cousin, neighbor, anyone we hang out with.
All peers.
When peers do certain stuff, we might feel a push to do the same. That is the pressure. Sometimes these things are dangerous, foolish, against the law.
Oh, no.
Or maybe you just don't feel ready for it. I know it's not easy, but peer pressure can really give you the squeeze. 'Cause I got a friend. He says his girl does much more than flirt. And that's not the end. He says she lets him feel inside her shirt.
He says they make out all the time, and so it's always on my mind. He says he did it, and I'm not sure what to do. But he asked me if I do that too.
It's your life, your choices. Make sure your decisions are based on what you want, not your peers.
They did it, and I'm not sure what to do.